Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Viewers, in this video I am going to show how the light indications of HP LaserJet printer 1300. First, as you are watching, the light, green light, is still flash, not blinking. It means the printer is ready for print job. Whether the print you give from computer, laptop, or you take a test print, it is ready now. But when I pull the paper back, this light disappears and the orange light start blinking. It means the paper, the printer is out of paper. No paper has been detected by the printer. Why? Here is a sensor located of black color. When we press the paper towards the sensor, it detects the paper and gives no error as you are watching it. When I pull the paper back, it start blinking. The orange light start blinking. Now, if the orange light start blinking, it then start blinking when the print job is in process. Now you can see I have taken a test print, it is blinking. The green light was blinking. So in this way, when the green light start blinking, it means the print job is in process or is going to be, or the paper is going to be printed. Another indication for this error, when this orange light's blinking, it may be because your faulty cartridge. It may be that printer does not recognize the cartridge. This error will appear. This error will also be then appear when the printer door does not closed properly. When the printer door does not close properly, the printer automatically will not be detected by the printer itself. So you can see I have put the paper in proper condition and the sensor is also detecting the paper, but not showing the okay condition. It is still showing error of as of not detecting the paper. But why? The door is not properly closed and the printer cartridge is not being detected by the printer. So when I close the door properly without touching the paper, because it is all already in okay position. Now you can see the printer is okay and ready. Sign of the LED is being showed to you. So if all three lights, green, orange, and orange, this is also having light, LED light of orange color, green color. two green color and one orange light. When all three lights are flashing, not blinking, still flash, then you should feel that your printer has a mechanical fault or another fault of board, which is a fatal error, which cannot be generally repaired by yourself, which needs to call a technician for repairing itself. Thanks for watching.